Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is John with Random Bytes, and welcome to another edition of Fallout 4 Raider Run. Last time, I cleared some of the enemies from the general area of the park, and this time, we are going to attempt not Doc Fox Fates, what's it called? It's called the Dry Rock Gulch, the western-themed area of the park. But I am carrying way too much weight. 156, oh my god. It's way too much. Let's see, I'm not going to need that. I need my Overseer's Guardian. Certainly, I need my Old Faithful. Certainly, the Spray and Pray could be useful in certain circumstances, but I can't take it. I'm going to lighten the load significantly, and I'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I guess that's about it. Here, let us proceed. And
well, need something, boss?
Yes, indeed. This time we're going to engage Gage.
Yeah, okay, sure.
All right. So I have no idea what his weapon is or anything like that, but. Yes, I don't have a lot of experience with using companions, to be honest. I mean, using companions. I've had companions trail along, certainly, but actually using them. And the bloodworms of Dry Rock Gulch are a perfect excuse.
So many chumps, so little time.
Yeah, Gage, you're the chump. Gage. You are the jump. You know, I mean, I really hate the burrowing critters in Fallout. I mean, like, I wish they would get rid of the burrowing critters that pop up out of the ground. You know, it's, for me, it's really not in the realm of fairness.
What's up, Bob?
Over there.
You're the overboss.
Okay, there's one. Wait, where did it go? God damn it. Wait a minute. Zero? What in the heck? I have my fucking... Okay. Here. There we go. 027. What in the heck is that? Okay, so good. So, hey, you. You got him? There's no legendary? Oh. Well, hey, that's all right. Speaking of wit, having a companion, yes, I can carry 7 pounds of something.
Am I right?
All right. So anyway, Gage.
Psst. Eat something for me?
We're going to tell you. Here. Go over there.
Get into position.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, wait. There we go. Hidden? No? Protected? Alright. There. Okay, there's the legendary. There's the glowing. Great, great, great. Okay. Okay. Oh, look at what I did. I have so much better AP on my... Got them both. Good deal. All right, Gage, finish him off. All right. So, yeah, using this guy as a... Martyrs! No way! Really? Oh my goodness, that is just an amazing drop. Martyr's Raider left leg slows time when you're about to die. Oh my god, how wonderful is that? Love it. Love it, love it, love it. I am... Yeah, weight is a problem. Apparel, I'm putting that on right now. What's my left leg right now? Operators let... Oh, yeah, I'm losing a lot. But Martyrs is just a brilliant, wonderful thing. It's so good. Okay. All right. So, are we done? I don't know if we're done. Here, Gage.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
Go over there.
Head over there.
Yep. Okay.
Wonderful. Uh-oh. Caution. Here comes something. That's not wonderful. Bullets, man. Let's go ahead and use crit.
I can do this all day.
All right. That should be that, right?
Howdy, partners.
Howdy, partner.
Welcome to Dry Rock Gulch. Where it's always high noon. Hope y'all are having a good day here at Nuka-World. Ready to saddle up and ride into the old Wild West?
Well, howdy there, Sheriff. Looks like you got some pesky varmints here in the Gulch that need straightening out.
I don't know about varmints, but we got us some no-good outlaws holed up in Mad Mullen's mine. But luck, little doggy. And don't forget your complimentary deputy uniform, courtesy of Nuka-Cola.
All right. And so now I'm overweight. So here.
Hey.
What you need?
Get along, little doggy, and dry rock only.
Okay.
You have
wonderful.
What it takes to be one.
Hey.
So you.
Yeah. What is it?
Come on.
Go over there.
Sure thing. If there's anything else, just say the word.
Really? Really? There's so many of these goddamn bloodworms here.
Hey.
Say the word, boss. I'm on it.
Move out.
You're the overboss. That's it.
Located
Okay, here we go. Oh, God. Cave Cricket. Hunter? What in the heck is that? Oh, I don't have enough here. Out badly. Bringing this guy along has not worked out badly. Of course I am being detected, but that's because there's a robot over here. And I need to talk to him, but I think there might be one or two more.
Heads up.
What's up, boss?
Over there.
Sounds like a plan. Nothing else.
Go over there. Alright, so we're good. So let's start this part about the giddy up buttercup.
Deputy, you got to help me. My herd of giddy up buttercups have all fled the folky. You got to track that down and bring them back to my corral. Now, giddy up buttercups can't resist a taste of Nuka-Cola. So check all our refreshment stands.
Alright, so, yes. So, you...
Need something for me?
Yeah, I need you to go over there.
Grab anything useful.
Yep, okay. Okay, Bob.
This is fun, sending him to get some damage. Found something, huh? Where's that giddy up buttercup thing? It's in a garbage can over here somewhere. Ah! Why didn't Gage get that? Remember bloodworm meat. There it is. There it is. There it is. Over here in a garbage can. Absolutely. Alright. Oh, there you go. My keyboard not working again because I still haven't replaced the fucking battery. Still haven't. Ah. Oh, what's going on there? I'm hungry or something? Well, that gets me a chance to eat some squirrel and a stick. And some noodle cup. I am properly fed now. I have 2 level ups. How ridiculous is that? Okay, let's take them. Boy, where are we going to take them, though? We have Bloody Mass. We can do Bloody Mass. We probably have Awareness. Awareness. That's not bad. Awareness is a good thing. And Sneaking is good. And that's it, right? I just had the 2. Okay, so...
Nuka-Cola refreshment stands. Those giddy-up.
Nuka-World is proud to announce the grand reopening of our world of refreshment rides. Now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola water.
Got to be hiding around there.
Okay. So, what's going on here, man? I need to run now. And I need to stop creeping. Please, here we go.
combination.
Alright, so I got it. Jeez Louise. Alright, let's go. Really hate when computers don't work. Pushing buttons and it's not responsive. But now it is. Okay, so Gage, where are you? Wait. Where are you, Gage? There you go. There you are. So, you. I want you to go... Hey, I thought... Wait. There you are. Oh, keep... That good? How's my ammo? Not great. Alright, Gage. Now then.
What you need?
Yeah, go over there.
Go over there.
Sure thing.
Go over there, exactly. I think I need to go over to this thing. Just because of ammo issues. Nothing? Nothing? That doesn't seem right.
You're the overboss.
Yes, I'm the queen of the raiders. Say it's optional, but good God, that's not optional. Give me a break. Okay. How's that? Couple stim packs. Here, let's go up. Hey. Here's one.
Attention. All matinee showings of the Phantom of the Nuka at the parlor are sold out. Tickets for evening showings are still available.
Quest markers? I guess I do. And you know what? Serious damage against that guy. That's nice to have from a companion. Okay, you.
Hey.
Yeah? What is it?
I need you to go somewhere. Go.
Terrence, if you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day,
there.
Try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist.
If there's anything else, just say the word.
Alright, so I need to follow behind him. If he's alone, he doesn't, like, actually trigger the guys, it seems. There we go. Oh yeah, ants. So, Gage, take care of the ants.
No, that's good.
Alright, so
well,
yeah, he's sort of a drink there.
Yet. Let's see how you handle an old-fashioned quick broad duel. The rules are simple. We'll each walk
okay.
into the
screen. One-eyed Ike, you're cool, but I'm not doing that right now. What I'm doing right now is this. Take the whiskey. We need the great mentats. Okay, so that might be about like that. Cleared these gosh darn bloodworms.
While touring the gorilla house, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primate specimens. Thank you.
What about Miss Trixie and Andy Hank?
Oh yeah! Told me all about the California Gold Rush. Fun and educational!
Now, that's good to hear. You did a fine job, partner. Here's my part of the safe combination. And, hey, why not take a few more bottles of Nuka-Cola while on your way out, courtesy of Nuka-Cola.
Now
right.
available
so,
at any one of our
anyway.
Park concession stands.
Oh god, now I'm overweight. No, not that. Now I'm overweight. Where are you, Gage? Gage. Gage. Where are you? There you are. Eat.
Hey.
Say the word, boss. I'm on it. More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Pretty much.
Reserve your tickets now and be the first to ride our Angry Anaconda coaster opening soon at Safari Adventure.
Meat, the land, the meats, and yeah, I'm still carrying some more weight. We can take this stuff out. Nothing new there. Hat. The cap is plus perspective. Should I be wearing that? No, I have a armor.
Attention guests.
Don't want to lose
in
that.
Case of emergency, anti-venom is available at the exit for the reptile house.
That's what we're doing. And then next we're going to go and talk to One-Eyed Ike. And get a revolver,
you
which I don't
ready to slap iron and two.
Hold on to your hat, One-Eyed Ike, because I'm about to show you the fastest gun in the West.
Let's see if your shooting is as fast as your mouth, partner. Hey, now, we can't have a shootout without you being properly equipped. Here, take my spare pistol. All right, gunslinger. Let's take this out to
all right.
this...
So, just for role-playing purposes, or whatever. yeah, role-playing. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. And... gear is not to be sentimental at all.
Then we draw. One. Two. show those outlaws what a real deputy of Dry Rock Gulch can do, and have a few extra rounds for that six-shooter I gave you.
A minute. Six combination. Get the key to Mad Mulligan's mine. All of that stuff. That's all fine and dandy and everything. But we kind of need to clear some of this.
Head over there.
Yep. Okay.
Good. Level 26 bloodworm. I don't have the spray and pray, which is like a tactical error on my part. Okay. So let's see. Gage. Get the heck out of here, man. So, yeah, the tactical error on my part. Where is this corpse? That was a legendary dude, man. Oh, I do hate it so when that happens. Where you lose the corpse of a legendary.
Oh. Attention space pilots, Earth is under attack.
Anyway, so, lost the legendary item. What are we doing? Oh, right, I do not have, the spray and pray. Let me see, so, anyway, I guess we need the Molotov cocktails, and we have to go to this theater right here. In order to, where, how, come on out. Love to. That's probably one of the critters inside this guy. That's not who we're after. Here, maybe I can get you. Yes. Other ant, I saw ya. I saw that other ant. I did.
Something for me?
Yeah, I need you to, yeah.
Take anything good.
Sure thing.
There we go. and legendary, no less. Danger, 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 danger. There we go. Slowly. Relentless knuckles.
You need okay. me to carry some.
That's really useful.
Say the word.
Me. Oh, did I go overlay? No, I did not. Right? Not quite. Oh, I guess technically I went two way and then told
What's
me
up?
That there was a problem.
Time to divvy up the loot.
Okay. Right. Gosh, right at the brink. Really, really intricate right at the brink. So
heads up. See.
What you need?
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. How can I get... Oh, wait. What was that? How did I miss you? Four shots and I miss you. And you're in my way. Was one of those guys legendary? I forget. I just have to clear all of the ant carcasses because otherwise I won't remember if I got it or not. There. These guys. Okay. I got him. What do you know? What do you know? What do you know? Alright. There's got to be more. More has got to be happening here, I do believe. Not sure, not sure. Anyway, up here, there's an encampment. Oh, there's one of those.
Yes.
Nuka Extreme. Oh, how nice. That sounds really good. There's a hardened sniper rifle. And I have all of those mods on a sniper rifle, so I don't need it. Anyway, isn't there more? I think there's more. The brackets are going crazy. So, Gage, I think. Come on.
Here. Yeah? What is it?
Over there.
You're the overboss.
I don't remember if there's something in there or not. Inside a key. No, 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 no.
Get into position.
No, 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 no.
Okay, okay.
What do I want is that. There we go. Nuka-World. Anyway, I don't think I'm going to explore this place very well. I think we're going to kind of call that good, as a matter of fact. Thank you. Fever Blossom is good for something. Persuasion remains, I think it is. Oh, I need to eat. Bloodworms, more shenanigans, but we're in the home stretch, and then we're going to go into, is the mine over there? I don't remember. Mine's over here. Perhaps.
I'm on it.
Head over there.
Sure thing.
Really? Nothing?
Just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Roscoe Battle Zone is almost sold out. Purchase your tickets now.
So now we just have to enter into this and not die. And because I'm doing this all in one go, no saves. Should I save? I should probably save.
Nuka-World is proud to announce the grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride, now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola Quantum.
All right, and in we go. So, yes, here we are. There's the chain door. So we have to go through that way. Don't know how far we get before we encounter enemies. I don't remember. I need to... I'm not sure. I think we need the grenades, not the... Ooh, here we go. Should just go ahead and have a Nuka grape for once. And that'll take away some of that. So.
Anything valuable?
Radiation. Much better radiation cure than anything else. Now, is this the big room? I mean, the big room comes early in this fucking place. No, this isn't the big room. I don't feel a need to go down there. Boy, I bet I'm missing a whole lot of stuff. And there we go. What in the heck is going on there? Queen, level 38. I guess I just have to wait this out. Look at that. Taking a long time.
Hey.
What's up, Bob?
Go there.
You're the overboss.
That's no fair, actually. Okay, here. What was that? Was that just a glancing hit? I don't know what to do about that. What else? So, the bloodworm mama. Do you have anything to do on her? I don't think she does. I don't know. Who knows? I think this is like long actually, where we backtrack through here.
Lock tight.
That's a lunchbox. it's working. I do so hate it when my, you know, when it doesn't work to hit the stim pack key, right? Of course, this is zero. It's always zero. Why isn't it zero now? This is seven. Yes, zero. Nine. There we go. Okay, like I said, that martyr gear, you gotta have it. Gotta have a piece of martyr armor. Lovely. Lovely stuff. There's a whole thing that goes on through there. It's wonderful. It's marvelous. I think that we can skip it. The benefit. I don't think the benefit is large. So let's just go out the entrance and claim this park. And then that leaves, who are we going to claim this park for? And the answer to that is, I'm going to leave this park to my least
favorite game. Just a reminder
that
Nuka-World is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cola Clowns Comedy Cavalcade. I'm
going to lead it to the sadomasochists. Who are they? Not the operators. They are the disciples.
To be one of my deputies, then you have fun in Mine, Mulligan's Mine. Tussle with any bad outlaws.
Oh, come on.
It was everything you promised, Sheriff. More fun than a bale full of hay.
Well, all right. Please put in a good word with Milka-Cola, corporate, when your survey card arrives in the mail. Here, take some souvenir bottle caps courtesy of the Nuka-Cola Janitorial Service Department. You and your friends are welcome in Dry Rock Gulch anytime.
Alright, so assign a gang to Dry Rock Gulch. The operators are, in fact, the guys who I'm going to go against first. You have to go against one of the gangs. And yeah, their sadomasochism kind of disgusts me. So so there you have it. Where is this? There's the flagpole. But anyway, I live right next to them, and they say nasty things to me all the time. So instead of dealing with that, let's just give them this and give it to the disciples, and they will be less nasty to me, and then we can screw them over later. Whew! Okay. Yeah, good enough. I don't remember what was, like, the reward of finishing Dry Rock Gulch, but, yeah, I'm not too concerned with that. That leaves us with Kitty Kingdom, the Safari Zone, and with the Nuka Bottle Plant. Oh my god. The Safari Zone at level 12 with the Gator Claws. I don't know how I'm going to do that. The Kitty Kingdom with the radiation, I think that I can handle. The Nuka Bottling Plant with the Mirelurk Queen. Oh my god, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to handle those things. Because before in my earlier videos I would mention my previous playthrough, and this is as far as I got in my previous playthrough. And what in the heck is going on over there? Gage, is that you? Anyway, regardless, this is John with Random Bytes. You have been watching Fallout 4 Raider Run on Survival Mode. I thank you very much for watching. And good night.